5 years, 5 nights, 5 boys. Since 1980, the people of Saint-Germain-en-Laye are afraid. Every 5 years since this day, 5 boys disappears the last 5 days of June near the old hospital of Cardiff. No one knows what happened to the boys. Nobody wants to know. Nobody wants to see. But you might not be lucky.